Hello mga kapatid, it's Sunday once again and we are here gathered together in a virtual relationship as a church, and we are here for the Lord, nothing else, no? Wala na yung lain niya itong pagkasimbahon, kundili ang Diyos lang. So last pila ka Sundays na nato na yun ani, mga upat na ka Sundays ng virtual kwanta kanang itawag na to o panagsimba, no? This is a recorded one and voice clip, voicemail ba na or video na sa YouTube. So na ako yung mga notes po nga ipasa ninyo sa ato ang itawag na to o group chat, so we can still learn the word of God, and we have a daily devotion. So mga kapatid, wala nagkadimao atong simba kundili maayo kayo atong panagsimba. Why? Because we learn from the word of God every day, no? So lami kayo ang full extent kay nagpakita gin siya nga tinuod nga nagigugma sa Dios. So this Sunday nga atong pagasawaan karon mo na pud ang Hebrews chapter 7, no? Hapit ata mahuman sa Hebrews chapter 7. This is the last and final segment na ito ang pag-abwaton karon. Okay, so this is an introduction to our preaching or teaching this Sunday. So we are now in the fifth and final segment of the Hebrews chapter 5, Hebrews chapter 7, certainty of the priesthood of Jesus. Letter C nga po, no? Pila na kasi. So last four Sundays ago, we tackled on Hebrews chapter 7, 1-19 na. And we finished on preaching the following: character of Melchizedek from 1-7, comparison of Melchizedek to the kanang Aaronic or Levitical priesthood from 8-10, and change had come 11-14, and the last Sunday that was clear and better promise in Jesus. And we have from 15:15-19, and we have 3 points there: appointed by God, annulled the law, and approach to God is better. So we have a better approach of God today, because we don't have to go to the process of the Levitical priesthood, bringing a cow, bringing a goat, bringing something animal to present to God. Okay, so now we will be listening to the last and final segment, which is certainty of the priesthood of Jesus, which is from verse 20-28. Certainty means sure. So if you are sure, then we need to have a good grasp of the word sure or certainty or certain. If it is certain, it means that you're being sure that if Jesus is his, Jesus is that, Jesus is that, and all the accounts of Jesus in the Word of God is sure or certain. So if it is certain, then our faith develops, okay? Our trust develops, di ba? Kung makabalutan nga sure di ay, certain din nga ito ang ituhuan, pagkasigurado data. So ang ato ang pagtuo mudako produsabi. So okay, so we will have 3 S, no? So sa certainty of the priesthood of Jesus Christ from verse 20-28, we have 3 S, to tulo ka points. Okay, so the first point is unang puntos. Okay, so ako nang pag-asawaan next na video or next na voice clip, para nga mas gaan-gaan na lang ang atong pag-upload niya. Okay? Sige, dinirasa ko kutub, padayon na niya tayo next video.